Rejoice in the Lord always. Again, I will say rejoice. These are the words of St. Paul in our second reading today from the book of Philippians chapter 4. The theme of joy runs through all of our readings today, and we shouldn't be surprised about this because today we celebrate Gaudete Sunday, the Rejoice Sunday. On this day, the Church calls us to rejoice because the Lord is near, because the Lord, our Savior, who is coming to save us and to deliver us, is close at hand. And so, no matter the difficulties, the trials and temptations we go through in this life, we are called upon to rejoice. And how do we do this? We do this, as highlighted in our gospel today, by shunning injustice, sharing our goods with others, and living the life that we have been called to live, the life of Christ. If we do this, that same joy of the Lord will continue to be ours. And so I say to you once again, rejoice in the Lord always. Again and again, I will say rejoice. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen.